You do this and work backwards from there. Nothing in this case to this point has led us to dial back from our initial belief that this was a crime in this criminal investigation. In fact, we believe that there is foul play in the disappearance of Mr. Schmalbach. Since we are investigating this as a criminal matter, our focus in this case, as with all criminal investigations, is to conduct all operations with one singular objective in mind, and that's a successful prosecution. With that being said, I will be as open and transparent as I can be, keeping in mind that the overall objective is securing a successful prosecution in a court of law. I'll go up to the line with my remarks today, as well as answering any of your questions. If an answer would put us over that line, I'll have to decline, but I'm sure you'll understand. Mr. Schmalbach has not been heard from or seen since the evening of July 19, 2023, near the 1800 block of Beach Parkway East here in Cape Coral, near his home. Mr. Schmalbach's boyfriend called the police department on the 22nd to say that Barry was missing. The reporting party didn't give any indication that it was unusual or an exigent situation. In fact, he dialed back at the end of that call and tried to alleviate any fears that there was anything suspicious. But later in the evening, another friend of Mr. Schmalbach called and reported that they too hadn't seen or heard from Mr. Schmalbach, and they expressed great concern on July 22nd. And very early on, because of the suspicious nature and the willful deceptive nature of that initial phone call, foul play was suspected, and our team of investigators began immediately working on this case. Since that date, multiple search warrants have been executed, numerous articles of digital and physical evidence have been gathered and are being processed as we speak, and our partners at the state attorney's office were brought on board and have been embedded with our investigators throughout. At this time, we do have a person of interest. However, I'm unable to name that person today. That's that line that I spoke of in the beginning. This morning, I met personally with the family of Mr. Schmalbach, and I brought them up to speed regarding the developments in this case. We will continue to work directly with the family and provide them as many updates continuously as we can and as they become available. Our detectives continue to actively pursue all leads and process pertinent evidence in our attempt to locate Mr. Schmalbach. As I stated, please understand we're unable to disclose certain details that could compromise our investigation and that ultimate goal of a successful prosecution, which is true justice in any case. As your chief of police, I want to express to our community that they are safe and that this was an isolated incident, and we do not believe there's any apparent threat to any other residents and visitors to Cape Coral. If you have any information regarding the disappearance of Mr. Schmalbach, we encourage you to please contact the Cape Coral Police Department by calling our non-emergency number, 239-574-3223. Again, that's 239-574-3223. You can submit a tip to ccpdtips, that's all one word, at capecoral.gov. Again, ccpdtips at capecoral.gov. And anonymous tips can be submitted to Crime Stoppers by calling 1-800-780-TIPS, and you may be eligible for a cash reward and remain anonymous. Please refer to the case number 23-017491. Again, 23-017491. And again, to the community at large and to the Schmalbach family, my commitment to you is to deliver our best. And our best is the team that's investigating this case. They've been working on it 24/7.